Hello everybody, White Mouse in the house and welcome back to the World of Falls Upcom. In the last episode, I have been able to show my genius one more by solving several more puzzles. But now, I'm stuck. I'm sure that there is nothing I can do out here anymore, so I will go back to the house again. Going around a little and see if there is anything changed. I hope there is, cause, well, otherwise I don't know what to do. I got many keys and I got a key to the house and the highest probability that the key fit the door down here, but well, it's still not high though. Still gotta try. Yep, just like I thought. A wily staring eye was carved on top of the keyhole. I got the wily staring eye, but I don't know what to do with it. Like jam it into some key and make it into the key that may I need to open that door. Please don't. Because that will be very creepy. What is that? Oh, the cat is back. So there really is something changed up here. Let's see. Nah, still nothing. Maybe something out here. Nope. Okay, let's see if this paper somehow changed. No, it's not. It's not changed. Something else, please? No. So there is nothing changed inside the house. Now I'm sad. Okay, I think I will skip the next part so that you guys won't get bored of me going around. Okay guys, so I have come back to the house and again check the crack on the wall. And I just found out that I can use the hand axe here. Just barely cut through wooden bars, but I can use it to hack the wall with the hand axe. What a strong gun am I! Wow, okay. Barely, huh? Just go in! I'm not strong, just strong, I'm brave. Okay, so this is also the part of the sanatorium that was fixed, but now it is revealed. Oh god. Okay. So, I will shut up from here and let you guys enjoy the tension that this sound is making, okay? I know where the hole is. It's a step by here. Sit down in lock. Let's see. Oh my god! Okay, so I remember that there was an instruction about the golem that I can grind some gold on its forehead and it will move. But I forgot it, so I will have to go read it again. Hehehe, stupid me. No, not it one, not it one. In the data room. Right. Okay, so the word I need to use is Emmet. Got to note it down. And then by just remove the letter E, I will have the word Met Death and unactivate the golem. Okay, so I will save here. I got to prevent anything bad can happen. Okay, we are going back in. Okay, oh my god! Okay, so I can't go in there myself. I need to activate that golem. Chamber wearing an umbrella inside the house is so weird. Okay, Emmet. Can I delete it? How can I delete it? Wait, how can I delete it in the first place? Oh. Seriously, he just go down like that. I can't even remember that. This is so unfair. Skip it so you guys
Secret by Cat and Elizabeth not allowed. Wow, that is directly to me. Then, how's my season? I think I can go back to my normal voice because my throat is hurting my head.
Okay, I'm sorry for that. I need to go back because my throat really hurt. It really hurt now. Whew. Okay, so I have no idea where I am on this map. But I will be able to find out shortly. I need math here too. What? Doesn't seem like that. But I got more math, and that's good. And chocolate too. Is it? No, I can't go through here. So. A very big underground lake and look like a cave there. Yeah, there is another cave here. Okay, I think I have enough information to guess where I am now, so let's check it back. Okay, yes, that's the first part and the save point. Wait, then where is the save point? According to the map, then there will be a save point here, but... I know. That means that is a save point right outside of the... dark road back there. So... that would be... the cave and... the side. Yes, the side is right up here. No, is right down here. And then the cave, there will lead to something look like a balloon. Maybe. And the water gate. There are no other save point around here, so... well, yes, you guys will have to stuck with me for a while. A little bit more. Maybe, I hope. So more math is for here. Let's see. What the hell? They arrived in the world of needles and pins. There was nothing here, just the shadow of the bird flying away. We could only move forward with the empty birdcage. Okay, I have no idea what that means. Van, horsing around strictly prohibited. It was a switch that had three stacks. There was a keyhole. The switch seemed to be locked. And the cat was pawning at the ring of keys on Elizabeth. I have the key, huh? What the get? Right hand. Why not check H1? Okay, the mechanism seemed to be able to move. Let's check if there is any information of operating this water gate first. I don't want to draw here, you know. I don't want that. Let's check this guy left. Aha! The water here. I guess I will do lower it then. Oh, but the man goes here, he's gone. Maybe. A door in front of nowhere. Now that. Wait, what? Jesus. Wow, okay. Okay. Now this is what I could make. And the cat is not next to me. Dead end. Oh God. No, dead end too. Oh, there is arrow here. Maybe the green one is the correct one. Please. Okay, the green one is the correct one. Look like someone else was here. I don't know what the symbol on the wall mean. Maybe just it is clearly dead end, but I don't know the pin and the needle there. What goes for? And there go is oh come on. Well, let's do. Wow, the music got louder over sudden. Uh oh. I can't move. Where am I? Is it a dream? Jesus Christ! June 13th is a calm day today. The flower I planted last season has bloomed. It's very pretty. I asked Steven to write to my brother. I hope my brother understands that he really doesn't need to worry, for I am well here. I know he will understand if I tell him properly. God, then who just jumped? Steven? The brother of Margaret? Oh God. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Oh, I passed that PC too. I intend to shoot the game, but well, did help. Thank you. So, I will end this episode here. Thank you everyone so much for watching. If you like the video, smash the like button down there and subscribe for more. Hope to see you again in the next video. Wild Mouse out.